If you work out, then one of your biggest concerns is how to get enough protein. And of course, the easiest way to accomplish it is by using protein powders, but not all of us like using those, either because you think they are too expensive or they are too unnatural. So in this video, I'm going to show you 5 natural protein sources that fulfill 3 requirements. The first is, they are rather cheap. The second is, they are high in protein. And the third is, while they are high in protein, they also are low in fat. Because if you use a protein source that is high in protein, but also high in fat, and you use that source very often, you get enough protein, but you could also get rather chubby over time. So these 5 here are high in protein, low in fat, and rather cheap. And to make comparison of the protein content and the fat content of the 5 easier for you to compare, I gave you the protein and fat content and all that for 100 grams of each. And to round this video off, in the article that accompanies it on my website, whose link you can find right here, you can find 2 easy to handle recipes for beans and lentils that you can try out at home. As always, thanks for watching. Until next time, bye bye.